Black Dahlia was a young aspiring actress who was brutally attacked in 1947. Her body, chopped beyond recognition, was found in Los Angeles and her case is still an unsolved. 2024 movie Maxine combines true crime parallels to The Night Stalker and Black Dahlia, increasing the narrative's depth and setting. While exploring Maxine Milne's journey in 1985 Hollywood, her story received major media attention that led to rumors about her being strapping. In spite of many confessions and theories, her culprit was never actually been identified. The new movie Maxine becomes the third part of a slasher trilogy with allusions to two famous real-life crime stories, Night Stalker and Black Dahlia. These references carry a deeper meaning within the story. The trailer of Maxine suggests that Night Stalker was an important character in the film. Ramirez began by committing work-ins, what was little by little carried away into stalking people, then followed his criminal activities which were introduced to him by one of his cousins. He victimized both children and elderly women alike. His arrest came after his fingerprint was discovered at the crime spot where he had killed someone or something. Interestingly though, Ramirez never showed any remorse for any of these things he had done. What is parallel between Maxine Milne and Elizabeth Short? In Maxine, Maxine and her friend laugh about the Black Dahlia story, drawing a comparison between Maxine and Elizabeth Short. Both women had difficult relationships with their fathers and moved to Los Angeles to act just like Maxine did. Both experienced similar kinds of hardships as well as social convictions, as shown by this character in reference to Short, which shows what would have happened if she had taken another path. In the movie, most of the allusions to the true crime in Maxine are accurate. The Night Stalker targeting women and using dark symbols portray Richard Ramirez's actual offenses accordingly. However, it introduces fake elements which corresponded to Maxine's portion well enough, but also may very probably look like the details added. That's it for this video. If you like the video, then subscribe to my channel and also hit the like button. Thank you.